Today, the screening of Ashiqui Sadiq documentary film, which focuses on the political activity of National Statehood Party head Nemat Panahli, was held in the press center of the Institute for Reporters' Freedom and Safety. The film, directed by Vagif Aziryar, portrays the activity of Panahli from 1988, the commencement of Azerbaijan's struggle to gain independence from Soviet Union, to the present day.